I'm truly humbled to be the recipient of the William Bowie Medal. When I received the notice from AGU President Robin Bell that I've been selected for this award, I was pleased. But in a proper scientific spirit, I Googled William Bowie and learned that he was an extraordinary individual. I learned that he was the first president and the organizer of the AGU over 100 years ago. He was essentially an expert in mapping and geodesy, and he served as the head of the U.S. Coast and Geodetic Survey, where he spent his entire career. As first president of AGU, he was selected to be serve a second term, and I gather the only president allowed to do so. But further study, I was staggered to learn the previous recipients. They included Harold Sredrup, Maurice Ewing, Roger Revelle, Walter Monk, Susan Solomon. My goodness, I am really indeed grateful and deeply honored to receive this award. I'm thankful to Margaret Linen. I discovered she was the nominator. And to David Carroll, who sent me the acceptance speech, very humorous, made by Maurice, Roger Revelle. And I would also finally like to thank my graduate students, my many postdoctoral fellows, guest scientists from around the world, who made my career possible. And I'd especially like to thank and recognize my two children, the doctors Allison and Stacy Caldwell, and to remember my beloved husband, Dr. Jack Caldwell. So to all of you, I thank you for this really astounding and wonderful award. Thank you.